I think that the sound that is produced from a record player is much more high quality than the sound that comes from a CD player or an iPod or anything like that, because the needle that is used in a record player is direct contact to the record, and a CD player uses a laser, and it has to decode numbers to create sound.
Reaching the falling rain, mama, reaching the falling rain. That would be something.